This is TWiT.
Now we're at the NeoFact booth, and we're dealing with stroke recovery assistance. Now this is looking like some pretty interesting technology. I know a lot of you in the community have been asking about technology that's going to be a little more accessible and something that's going to help people out that's got different medical needs and so forth. So let's go ahead and check this out.
So NeoFact is a gamified rehabilitation solution company. So basically we make games and rehabilitation products that help people recover, and it's a little bit more engaging, a little bit more exciting and fun, and it's measurable too. So we started with our smart glove, which is what you see here. That was the initial product that we came out with, and it's for hand and wrist rehabilitation. So instead of squeezing a rubber ball 100 times a day, you can squeeze a virtual orange and make a glass of orange juice. And right now he's playing a space game. So it's like a video game, but you're rehabilitating.
So you have a mechanical glove that's got a bunch of different sensors, and you're gamifying it during this rehabilitation process by hooking it up to a gaming console or?
It's Bluetooth connected, and then this is all our software and all our games.
Bluetooth connected with proprietary software.
Yeah.
All right, your target demographic would be stroke patients?
Yeah, or? Stroke patients primarily, but we also have a lot of neurological and musculoskeletal conditions. So okay. Things like MS.
MS patients?
Yeah, Parkinson's.
Parkinson's, okay.
Even like arthritis, carpal tunnel, sometimes can help with that as well.
Oh, even carpal tunnel. Very nice. Now, is this available now in the market? Is
yes.
This something that's forthcoming?
Yes, no, Smart Glove has been available on the market. It's in clinics and it's at home as well. Our newest product is Smart Balance, which is a lower limb rehabilitation device.
Oh, nice.
And that's what he's demoing right now. It works with balance, it works with coordination, and it also is for the legs as well. So basically, we took all the concepts that we had learned from our smart glove, from our smart board, from smart pegboard, from a cognition software that we've developed, and we all, you know, what we kept hearing was, we want something for the legs. Can you make something for the lower limbs? So Smart Balance is the culmination of that. We just launched it yesterday.
Now, see, all of these products look great, but is it just for the doctor's office? Is it just for the clinic? Is this something that we can bring home?
Yep, all of the above. It's both for clinics and for home. So we started off offering it to therapists, physical therapists, occupational therapists, and they do still use that in their office. But then we also made it available in the home so that people can rehabilitate in between their appointments. It's a little bit more accessible. You don't have to go to a doctor's office 3 times a week to go and do it. And the key to recovery is actually repetition. So doing it
very
as
nice.
Often as you